As the year comes to an end, and another year goes by, and another year approaches us, I want to take a moment to say how I really appreciated the fact my childhood returned this year with a new Half-Life, a remake of the first Half-Life, and two brand new Doom games. We got Doom Eternal and Doom 64 for the first time officially on PC. Got Half-Life Alyx, not the long-awaited sequel that I've always been wanting and waiting for, but it's still a brand new Half-Life game. And then Crowbar Collective delivered Black Mesa, a modern reimagining of Half-Life 1, and I couldn't be more happier. I even got other games. There's Halo Infinite and Oddworld, which were a big part of my childhood as well, but unfortunately, Halo and Oddworld had to wait until 2021 due to COVID and development delays, so unfortunately, my full childhood did not return, but my two favorites did. I got four games. I got two new Half-Life games and two new Doom games in the same month. I couldn't have asked for anything better. And I got a brand new PC this year, so I was able to celebrate Half-Life's 22nd birthday like I wanted to. Cherish your childhood, because sometimes it might come back like mine did this year. I'm a huge mega diehard Half-Life and Doom fanboy, and I got four games, two from each series this year. I couldn't have asked for anything better, and it's never gonna happen again. I'm never gonna get two Half-Life and two Doom games in the same month, in the same year, and then Halo and Oddworld. My childhood has come back to me, and I couldn't be any more happy and grateful.